ये जलसा हमारा ये दिन बरकतों के, ये जलसा हमारा ये दिन बरकतों के।
The next speech is on blessings of Khilafat to be delivered by Morbi Tahir Mahmoud Abid Sahib and will be translated by Mr. Jamaluddin Mahmoud. Mahmoud Sahib to deliver, Mahmoud Sahib to translate.
أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وعد الله الذين آمنوا منكم وعملوا الصالحات ليستخلفنهم في الأرض كما استخلف الذين من قبلهم وليمكنن لهم دينهم الذي ارتضى لهم وليبدلنهم من بعد خوفهم أمنا يعبدونني لا يشركون بي شيئا ومن كفر بعد ذلك فأولئك هم الفاسقون.
Respected Chairman, the member of the High Table, worthy Amir Sahib, the respected guests from all over the world, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
As you have heard, the topic for which I have assigned to talk with you is the blessings of Khilafat.
I say, Chairman, the alleged them way before sitting there at the high table, the stranger them way come out all over the dunya for come watch this particular occasion. And your own brothers and sisters in Islam, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum salam.
They talk with and giam for make a can't tell we, but today it say now the blessing with the inside Khilafat.
The blessings of Khilafat, I may not want to deliver an eloquent speech so that you can just listen the words, but I would like to penetrate actually today the love of Khilafat in your hearts by some words and some narrations from Quran and the Hadith of Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and some sayings of Promised Messiah alayhi salatu wasalam.
He said the blessings of Khilafat, this speech here, you know, go one for make it just can't talk for make we enjoy no more. No, it go one for talk, some talk them. Where it will go inside, we had better one. And then talk there, it will get for take. Waiting come out now the book of Almighty Allah, one at the Quran. And waiting the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam be done talk. And waiting the Mahdi alayhi salam say be done write about this particular topic where it before say it can talk.
When we pray five time daily prayers, there is one surah which is compulsory to complete our prayers, which is called Suratul Fatiha, which actually throw light on this subject when we say Iyyaka na'budu wa Iyyaka nasta'in, that God, with thee we worship. But there are some our own benefits to worship you is what? Iyyaka nasta'in. Thee we demand, we seek refuge or help from you. When we say Nasta'een in Arabic language, that all which we need, O Allah, either it is our provision, it's our protection, or anything which we need in our life, we are asking from you. And that's why we are praying you. And that makes one bound between man and the Creator, the creation and the Creator. And that love, when it develops in the heart, that brings the man to learn the blessings of Allah and the bounties of Allah. And on the same ground, One can understand the blessings of Khilafat when he will learn that why Allah has appointed Khalifa on earth. What are the basic means? What are the basic responsibilities which Allah gives to his successor, to whom he appoints for the human being?
They say when we pray the five daily prayers, we get one surah. When it means for say, we recite every now and then for make we prayer go complete. That na suratul Fatiha. It say inside that suratul Fatiha day, we get one side where before say we recite Iyyaka na'budu wa Iyyaka nasta'in. We say Almighty Allah, now we dey worship and now you we dey ask help from. And this help here, what we dey ask for? Now the help where in before say if we understand them, because now in we dey ask for something from Almighty Allah, where in before say it go bind we together, we with Almighty Allah. And this help here, it consists of bokuting them. Anything when before say in associate with we life and the tomorrow bambai in the inside day that in the help we for make we able for understand the true love where in before say we get for Almighty Allah. And inside the Almighty Allah, it will get for show we the side we sign before say the one way he don't send now the dunya for look after we under we spiritual needs them. Himself, it will able for help we for make we tie that person day together. And so now all them things there, it will make we for make we go get that particular love for the person where it before say in the center of the dunya for make it can guide we to in Almighty Allah.
Because if Iyyaka na'budu wa Iyyaka nasta'in was sufficient, then there was no need of a Khalifa. When we seek refuge from Allah or seek all our needs from Allah, then why Khalifa? But Allah says, Inni ja'ilun fil ardi Khalifa. Even after a huge opposition of the malaika, the angels. But Allah said, Inni alamu ma la ta'lamun. That I knows the importance of Khilafat. You don't know even if you are the angels.
He said, if this Iyyaka na'budu or Iyyaka nasta'in, na in no more with the pempa. He said, then no need nothing for make it before say we go get Khalifa. But inside the Almighty Allah, he look there for say, today I don't make for una. A person waiting before saying a succession for in Almighty Allah on earth. I say that one day, not today, a voice that word day. The time waiting before say it don't make angels them. When people they ready for Suditoram and they scatter everything we want for want, he still tell them say, and they make the one winner a Khalifa amongst Suna. And one deny, now he say, he know waiting better for them. And he know waiting better for what he don't create. And now, if he don't come put that particular way there, then nothing where in Almighty Allah, to in your knowledge, he know exactly what's important for we not among them. So we go need somebody way before say, he go able for can guide we, for make he go show we the true way, how we will get the name and the pleasure of in Almighty Allah.
The verse which I recited at the beginning of my speech, the translation as follows.
The words that when he recites, the higher when he recites, when he begins the speech, now he can't tell we what is the meaning.
Allah has promised to those among you who believe and do good works that he will surely make some successors in the earth.
He said, Almighty Allah, now he don't promise. Inside the Holy Quran, now in Almighty Allah they talk. He said, in Almighty Allah, now he don't promise. The Muslim them when before say, then they believe Almighty Allah and then they do good work. He said, he go must give them the one way before say, now the successor inside on earth way before say, go guide them.
As he made successors from among those who were before them.
As how he began make successor them, Khalifa them, among the one them way before say, they be not pass.
And that he will surely establish for them their religion, which he has chosen for them.
In Almighty Allah, he said he will make the dinner, it's not tiki tiki one, where he don't do for them, the dinner where before say he don't actually give them.
And that he will surely give them in exchange security and peace after their fear.
And inside day, he said he will give them security and he will give them peace in something where before say they get that afraid before. They say it will make no longer fear at all.
They will worship me and they will not associate anything with me Then whoso is ungrateful after that, they will be the rebellious.
Almighty Allah, he said, then people Monday, we are the Gidi Khalifa. He said, then, all waiting them concern, now only Almighty, only then they turn to, now in the worship. And I'm not going to associate any other person with them. And the one way in people say, in go come out, he said, he they turn to Rebu. Inside that particular thing, they, where he don't believe. He said, that person, they, now he don't depart losses.
So, you have listened that the Khilafat is not a bounty which Allah grants without any effort. This is the Nabuwa which Allah grants without any effort. Because Quran says that whenever the earth and the oceans they fill with disorder, then Allah send His representative to create order among them. But the Khilafa is on condition.
And say we all don't see Almighty Allah and the tribe for tell we say we the give Khalifa. You know, you just give them for people them we no care. We before say no no get anything we in an effort where they make for make them achieve that particular goal day. I say no. In Almighty Allah, I don't talk and for say he say when this order don't they now the land and the sea in the same representative for can put things them in order so that they will be able to follow the right road.
So the Khilafat is for those among you who believe and do good works.
So now he make it defined. He say the Khilafat is there among the people them who believe in the oneness of in Almighty Allah. And in not up there, the one that went before say, then they do good work.
The promised Messiah, alayhi salatu wasalam, he says, so dear friends, since it is the sunnatullah, the way of Allah from times immemorial, that God Almighty shows two manifestations, so that two false joys of opponents be put to an end.
And say, the promised Messiah, now in talk for say, he said, oh, me body them, oh, me people them. He said, Almighty Allah, and left for sure. He said, two friends them, wait before say, things them, wait before say, he go able for make una go able for see in Almighty Allah in the way, wait before say, una go able for guide una self.
God should relinquish his sunnah of old. It's impossible that now God should relinquish his sunnah. And nor your hearts should be distressed.
He say it's impossible for make in Almighty Allah. It go show in wisdom. Where it before say it go teach we for make go falla. Where it before say we hurt them. It no go day upon rest.
For it is essential for you to witness the second manifestation also.
And it's very much important for make go witness in Almighty Allah. He wants big signs them again.
And its coming is better for you.
And in come one, it's good for we all.
Because it is everlasting.
Because what it do, if that one they come, it's everlasting. It will stay with we tabana.
This the continuity of which will not end till the day of judgment.
Now the blessing where Almighty Allah, it will give we, where it no go end, so till the day of Yomul Qiyam.
And that second manifestation cannot come unless I depart.
Now, in the Mahdi, you write for say, that particular blessing day, Almighty Allah, in order to give me the Surah of Islam, or Amaviyat, pass in again for left way.
But when I depart, God will send the second manifestation for you.
And when he go left and go, Almighty Allah will give for sin, that he will sign the Pawi.
But when I depart, God will send that second manifestation for you, which shall always stay with you, as promised by God in Barahin Ahmadiyya.
He say, where me left this dunya, now Almighty Allah, he will give me that blessing day. With now the blessing of Khilafat, he say, now this word, the Mahdi, he writes with a record inside the book Barahin Ahmadiyya.
Nare takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Nare takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa.
Sallallahu alaihi.
Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa.
Sallallahu alaihi.
Islam.
Islam.
Islam. Ghulam Omar Ki. Gulam Omar ki Khilafat il Ahmadiyya
Zindabad
Ahmadiyya Sierra Leone
Zindabad
Ahmadiyya Guinea
Zindabad
Ahmadiyya Liberia
Zindabad
Ahmadiyya Nigeria
Zindabad
Ahmadiyya Ghana
Zindabad
Ahmadiyya all over the world
Zindabad
Nara Takbir
Allahu Akbar
Allahu Akbar. Now the second manifestation which promised Messiah alayhi salatu was salam mentioned in his book Al-Wasiyah, the testament, it refers to the Khulafa-e Ahmadiyyat after the depart of promised Messiah alayhi salatu was salam.
The second sign where the promised Messiah alayhi salam be the tribe for tell the Jamaat member them in the talk about the Khalifa we go get for come the succession of in your successor the way go get for come now the dunya. And this particular talk here, the record are inside the book where it be right, where they call Al-Wasiyya.
Now this second manifestation for the persons who believed in the promised Messiah alayhi salatu wasalam, because the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam said that there is no khilafah without Nabuwa.
He says, so this second manifestation, it did for the people them, where then they for first believe the message of the promised Messiah and Mahdi alayhi salam. He said, because the only Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, no caliph and no good day, where it be for say Almighty Allah, he not send a Nabi. Somebody where it be for say Almighty Allah, he appoint. Past is that past before ever the successors in the Fala.
So this blessing was granted to the person, to the people who act upon Ya'budunani la yushrikuna bi shaya. Those who worship Allah and they do not associate any person with Allah Almighty. It means the group which was prepared, the Jamaat which was maintained by the promised Messiah alayhi salatu wasalam, was granted that second blessing, the second manifestation in the shape of Khilafah.
It's these particular people them, where Almighty Allah they talk, now the Holy Quran. Now the one them, when people say then, now Almighty Allah alone in the worship. And no go worship any, no go associate any other thing with them. First, in before say the Jamaat, where in before say the promised Messiah and Mahdi, in don't prepare. And now, in go get forget that particular fear day. Now, you get forget that particular condition day. Now, you get forbid the people them. When you go associate any partner with Almighty Allah. And now, the only people that will before say they go turn to Almighty Allah for all their needs them. Now, in no more than go worship. It's just so now that, now the group. The group will before say, Almighty Allah, he make the Mahdi alayhi salam in prepare.
So, the basic blessings which Quran has talked about, that Allah will remove their fear, وَيُبَدِّلَنَّهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ خَوْفِهِمْ أَمْنَا, their fear will turn into peace. And after that peace, they will start worshipping Allah Almighty. If someone says that I do not see the blessings of Khilafah, then he should have to refresh himself. First, either he is the believer, because the Khilafah is for believers. The blessings, the person who is under the umbrella, he gets the blessing of that umbrella. If the person who is out of umbrella and he is getting the hardship of the weather, then he should have to learn that he is not under the umbrella.
So
any person who is under the umbrella of Khilafat, then he will be able to receive all the blessings which Quran and the Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam has mentioned in hadith.
The condition where Almighty Allah is attached to the people them, the blessing where they will get inside that particular verse day, it's in at the one that will be for say, then fear it will turn them into peace. It says so if you they among the people them, where in me for say you not see. For saying you don't come na a place when a peaceful place, or you not be somewhere peaceful, he said then if you check yourself, if you not say you say yourself, now you not don't straight your heart it. If you don't straight your heart, you don't turn to the message that will be for saying he don't send, for saying that in at the Mahdi and promised Messiah. He said then that you fear where you get, you go get tranquility, you don't get some peace in your system. Where you not go ever and pass waiting before say you go expect again at the junior. So with that, if you can't be for say you will not get that peace day, then check yourself, because sometime you not arrange yourself with proper for you believe or which side you don't sign.
Because with our physical eye, if one can judge the value of diamond, He will love that diamond because it has some value. He will keep that diamond under all protection. He will maintain all the security for that diamond which he possesses. What an Ahmadi! As an Ahmadi, the believers of promised Messiah, the servant of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the person who says that Khilafa which is coming after me, it is better for you because it is everlasting and that will bring all the blessings for you. If we do not know the value of Khilafat.
It's a way it be for say we dey physically like this. We Almighty Allah, it make you find diamond. You go lek him. You go run for day with him. In fact, you go day with him all the time. You defend the way where in before say other eye not for see and self pass you wish. So all the time either in dinner you or ja yeah, you pocket you don't tie and the better one you know go one for make it go far from you. So you really don't see the importance of Khilafat. You know go want for make you get far away from him or for make you go a small distance from him. All the time, you go want to connect with them. You go want to associate yourself with them. He said that particular love, where it be for say you create with them. In there, because you don't see for say, now the true way this way it be for say, I go able for guide me own soul. I go able for guide me own belief. He said, now that way they make. You love that particular thing, where it be for say, it's like diamond or way past diamond.
Nare takbir!
Allahu Akbar.
Nare takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa.
Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa.
Sallallahu alayhi
wa sallam.
Islam. Zintaba.
Islam Ahmadiyyat.
Zintaba.
Khilafatul Ahmadiyyat.
Zintaba.
Khilafatul Ahmadiyyat.
Zintaba.
Ahmadiyya Gambia.
Zintaba.
Ahmadiyya UK.
Zintaba.
Ahmadiyya Pakistan.
Zintaba.
Ahmadiyya Germany.
Zintaba.
Ahmadiyya all over the world.
Zintaba.
Nare takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Hazrat Muslim Maud radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he says that what is difference the person who believes in Khilafat and who do not believe in Khilafat. He said apparently there is no difference, but there is a huge difference. The person who believes and respect and give all his emotions to Khilafat, he receives the prayers of Khalifa. And he says that he gets up at night for your pain and he pray to Allah Almighty for your protection. And he pray that Allah grants you all what you need.
He say the second Khalifa, Raziallahu Anhu, of the promised Messiah and Mahdi, now in talk for say, it's what's the difference between the one way believe the Khalifa and the one way not believe the Khalifa. He say if you see him, it not get different. He say but the one way know what's the importance of Khilafat, he not say the difference in Baku, what him do? He know for say the Khalifa, now he the person where he connect to. When he people say he is listening to him, pray as them, and he go run for me, the Khalifa go pray for him, and he people say he turn to him. And the Khalifa says self, he say he, now person when people say he the member, but he members them. He the grab middle net, he the stand on Tahajjud prayer, he the pray for he members them. Make Almighty Allah go do this for them. Make he go do this for them. Make he go do this for them. He said all sort of prayers them. He remember them. So now that's not the difference. You will believe the Khalifa and you believe for say in prayers them. Almighty Allah, he answer them all the time. You just ask him for make him pray for you.
After having survived from the assassination attack, Hazrat Muslim Maud radiallahu ta'ala anhu immediately send an electronic message to the whole Jamaat around the world. In this message he said that with all respect and honesty, I am going to deliver this message to you, O the people of the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat, that I love you more than my wives, more than my children, and I am ready to give my life, my children, my family, for the sake of Islam, for the sake of Ahmadiyyat, and for the sake of this beautiful Jamaat, which is created by the promised Messiah, alayhi salatu wasalam.
He said, the second Khalifa, Razi Allahu Anhu, of the promised Messiah and Mahdi alayhi salam. Now in top 40, the time when in before say then be miss for Kilam. Now they in disciple send telegram to all the members them na the dunya. Waiting at the message when it sent to them. It said, all members of the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat. It said, make a tawuna. It said, Alekuna, pass me wef. Alekuna, pass me picking them. In fact, if it calls for milk, I will sacrifice me picking them for Una's sake, for the sake of the Jamaat. He said, I'm ready for do that. He said, me and life, I'm ready for Giam. If not in the hands, for the sake of me own Jamaat. He said, I'm ready for give me life, for the sake of Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat.
Hazrat Khalifatul Masih, the third, Hazrat Hafiz Mirza Nasir Ahmad Sahib, Rahimahullah Ta'ala, Khalifatul Masih As-Salis, he says that it is a big error if someone thinks that there is a difference between Jamaat and Khalifa. He said Khalifa and Jamaat, they are two bodies. They are one body. They have no difference into them, between them. And he says always, I am praying for you. You see the blessings of Khilafat? One person who gets up at night, he do not respect his peace and his rest. He leaves a beautiful bed and he stands up for the love of the Jamaat. That is Khalifa. If Jamaat wants to receive those prayers, because if you want to receive the image on your television, then you have to turn your antenna towards the signals. And those signals, those prayers which are coming from the Khalifa for you, you have to orient it to that side, so that the prayers of Khalifa, you should get all the blessings from the prayers of Khalifa.
He say the third Khalifa, Hazrat Hafiz Mizra Nasir Ahmad, make Almighty Allah go pleased with him. Now he talk for say, he say, what is the difference between Jamaat and the Khalifa? I say, make una no say different no day. The Khalifa in body na in the Jamaat. Then they together. He say, he dey grab for make him pray for the Jamaat. He dey grab for make he day for the Jamaat. So we the Jamaat members them, we say, we for turn we face or we system towards the Khilafat, towards the Khalifa, make we go able for get that blessing and love when in get for we. It just turn like the one them when are the technician, then where they make the satellite, then are the host. They get the one where they call the antenna. Where before seen, I indicate the signals them from the sky, where they transmit them to the television, to the receiver, decoder, and the television. I say, we, if you not point the antenna well, we say it before say forget the signal. You know they get that signal there. So we as Jamaat, we for turn with system, we for look to the rope where Almighty Allah don't end for we. When are the Khilafat? Make we end there and all and tiki and make we not left for them. Make we stay with yourself. So that end day, we go able for the right that blessing day. When the Khalifa is the prayer for we go able for get that blessing day. With waiting, we don't wait. How we serve the turn for make we pray with the return of how in the pray for we. Then Almighty Allah will able for help for make we prayers and be accepted.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Khilafatul Ahmadiyya.
Zintaba.
Khilafatul Ahmadiyya.
Zintaba.
Ahmadiyya Khilafat.
Zintaba.
Allahu
Akbar.
Now I have been asked by the chairman that I have only 4 minutes. So let me conclude my speech on the saying of Hazrat, our beloved Khalifa, Khalifatul Masih Al-Khamis Sayyidahullah Ta'ala bin Asil Aziz, who is our beloved leader at time. And he says in one of his Friday sermon, which he delivered on 6 June 2014, he said, show me a worldly leader this time who gets up at night and pray for the sick persons. He said, show me a leader of this time in the world, any worldly leader who gets up and pray for the boys and girls who are not being tied in a marriage, and he pray for their marriages. He said, show me any leader at this moment who gets up and pray for the sake of a Jamaat, that they should get all the blessings from Allah Almighty. And you know, it makes me cry when he says that he do not sleep unless he pray for them, and he do not get up unless he is praying for the Jamaat of Promised Messiah alayhi salatu wassalam. So it is our duty now to receive all these prayers. Only thing which we have to do, which Quran has says, that you have to worship Allah Almighty. You should not associate anything with Allah Almighty, and you should put all your attention to the single word of the Khalifa which Allah has appointed for the guidance of human being this time. So I am sure that if we will orient to the Khilafat at this moment, which is only the source of peace and blessing which Allah has appointed for us, make sure that whatever we need, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says that you will get through that Khilafah, because he said summa takunul khilafatu ala min haj nabuwa summa sakata. He said there will be no other blessing can come to protect you. Only the blessing which you have today is the Khilafat of the Promised Messiah alayhi salatu wasalam, which was prophesied by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the Holy Quran itself. So we are the blessed people. We are the fortunate people that we are living in the era of the Khilafat of the Promised Messiah alayhi salatu wasalam. May Allah help us and enable us to get all the blessings which Allah has attached with the Khilafat of Ahmadiyya today.
Allahumma
salli ala Muhammad. Say a one go inside. Better one.
Zindaba.
Allahu Akbar. I say, if you want to go inside, deep one, you don't forget, if you say, Najiji, so you begin. I say, but now in the country, and say, now 4 minutes left for him. But inside there, they tell me one talk with the fifth Khalifa, when Hazrat Mizra Masroor Ahmad, make Almighty Allah go be in helper always. He talk for say, he say, will not tell me which world religious leader where they grab middle net and pray for in people them before in sleep. Which world leader where they grab middle net for the boku letters them where they receive for say, pray for me, do this for me, do this for me. Together, the boys and girls them where it be for say, no married it, they ask for good marriage and this that, they pray for them. Each world leader where they receive them boku letters them, where then they talk say, Master Khalifa, pray for me exam and this that. But who student them? And if they do that, if they grab and pray. Which world leader, when they say, hey, pa, this, I want for this position, this, that, and so on, pray for me. If they grab, if they pray. They say, which world leader, when connected with mortal man na this dunya, where if people say, hey, before in sleep, if they do them prayer, then they for them people, and they. Before in the grab, he don't grab a long time again. He do them prayer the day for them more time than day. He said, but he left with we. Pass, you be somebody. Where in before say, he they worship Almighty Allah and you know they associate any partner with them. As the verse go inside the Holy Quran. And the Holy Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, as he talk for say, the only blessing we will never get the Muslim Ummah now this dunya is another blessing. When in before say, we now go get the leadership of Khilafat. And when he will can remove, we now fear and give na peace of who say we now believe. For saying, yes, indeed, Almighty Allah, indeed, true one. He says, so all the points them, they don't notice we for say, Khilafat na part of we. And part we self, we turn we system towards that Khilafat day. For make him be for say, we die with Almighty Allah in one grain. And we believe the sunnah of the Holy Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. He said, then we go able to forget the blessings them we attach with Khilafat. He said, may God go bless we and make we go for understand and love and let what Almighty Allah he don't promise we and he don't give him. Then we say we no want, we they can come with him. He said, no, make we all them tiggy one. May God go bless we all.
Nare takbir.
Allahu akbar.
Nare takbir.
Allahu akbar.
Holy Prophet Muhammad Islam al-Ahmadiyya.
Zindabad.
Nare takbir.
Allahu Akbar. Jazakumullahu khaira. We have learned a lot from the short lecture by Maulvi Sahib. Jazakumullahu khaira.
यहाँ आसमानी गजर बज रहा है फलों से उलूही शजर सज रहा है नए फूल हर शाख पर खिल रहे